Let's create a player ranking chart using SportsPress. So we're going to go into our dashboard and hover over players, then click player lists. Now we're going to create a new one, so we'll click add new. And we'll call this one top goal scorers. Let's scroll down to the columns section and select the columns that we want to show. And let's go further down into details and select a competition and a season. And we'll select which column to sort by. So in this case, we want to sort by goals. And the sort order should be descending because we want to show from the most to the least. Now we'll keep players set to auto and we'll click publish. Now we can see all the players have been added automatically and they are already sorted by goals. We'll also want to click these checkboxes at the top to show the rank and the team that they play for. We'll click update again and let's go view that player list. So now that was a really quick way to create a top goal scorers chart, and we can do this for any of the other columns and any statistic that we're measuring using the SportsPress plugin. So I hope I was able to help you out, and I'll see you in the next video.